23rd of May, 1668. Tales of tropical islands, golden treasure, and a better life have called you to the new world. As a seafaring man, you wish to seek out your fame and fortune, sailing from England via the trade winds towards the Caribbean settlements far to the west. You and your crew set sail towards the blue horizon, aboard the HMS Guinevere. After months at sea, your destination is near, the prosperous Port Cutlass. You start to feel nervous as you spy ships in the distance. Suddenly, cannons fire. The evil pirate, Captain Bloodbeard, attacks. His mighty ship, the Kraken, peppers your ship with lead. Boarding the Guinevere, he kills all who stand in his way. He takes everything of value he finds in the ship's hold, then orders his motley crew to sink your vessel. You survive by jumping overboard, but the ship and the crew are lost to the deep by the hands of Bloodbeard. Washed up on a sandy beach, you are marooned on a desert island. You must hunt him down by any means and take back all he plundered. Your adventure begins here.
Thank you.